Well, it is chilly out there again now, but even with snow in the forecast, outdoor sports have taken a major hit. Snowmobile dealers are having an especially hard